So how you doing, Mr. Spencer?
Good.
You having a good time so far?
Heck yeah.
All right.
To that river.
Oh yeah, yeah, we're making it. We're making it slowly. We gonna make it though.
Nice little deal down there.
Look at this, someone left a little Honda down here. How convenient. You wanna ride? Might as well take it. Finders keepers, right? Got you, man. Okay.
You got it, Eric. Come on.
Got it. Let Eric try it. Woo! Look at that power. All right, buddy. That looked good. That looked real good. Which way are you going, Mark? Pull up, we're going to the left. Thank you. Honda, buddy. Honda power, that's how.
I had it mid block and I leaned it over and it kind of went.
Oh, that's. I thought that was the brute force.
Well, he doesn't have dip lock though. Like, yeah.
Damn Hondas! Lift it up! Don't get them all wet, dude. Hold on. Come on, push it, man. There you go. Bonus. There you go. Whoa. You got it. You got it. Ride that son of a bitch. Oh.
Hey.
Oh, nice. Is my camera dirty?
Good.
Perfect. Look at the original swamp ass. Flinging shit everywhere. Should have got you some 28s. Oh, you bottomed out completely.
Also.
No, that's true. You made it through the 27s.
Yeah, I'll get in there and push.
All right, there you go.
I got it. What about my center?
Yeah, you're right center. Time to hop off. You gotta get your ass off.
What?
You gotta get off so you get more clearance. Because you're gonna fling mud all over all of them. Try not to go too hard. Just crawl it. Just crawl it. See, there you go. There you go. Push, Eric, push. Come on. With your left hand. Throttle with the right hand. Grab the rack in the left hand. The back rack with your left hand. The other side. That way, yeah, get off and then. Yeah, there you go. Go ahead. Come on, like you got a pair. Like you got a pair. Let's go. I said pull it like you got a pair, not the throttle. Hey, Nate, you alright, buddy?
Oh, let's get it out, come on.
I'm just gonna leave it.
Yeah. Hey, let's just leave him, fuck him. Hey, not the throttle like you have a pair. Yeah, Nick said, I got the throttle.
Come on, Nate. Go, Nate, go.
They have a big one, doesn't it? That yellow one.
Yeah. Look, that's how you do it right there. Show Eric how to ride that thing. Show him how to ride that. See, a little bit.
Why are you walking away?
That fool said, Eric said, they got it.
Like my dad said, you ain't got no damn fenders in that hole.
There you go. Oh, shoot. Oh, my gosh. Oh my gosh, is my camera clean, my lens clean? After he did all that shit?
Yeah, it's actually clean. I'm on it. It went everywhere around it.
What? Get the hell out of here. I think so. God dang. Good job.
My face splattered, man.
Is it in your eye still? Lean your head back and just jump in there. That's it is what it is.
Okay.
Open that eye up, boy.
I feel like Alvion when she did that to you.
No, you're about to get muddy. Don't worry about that.
I need to wash my hands.
No, you'll be fine.
Man, let me touch that camera.
Get the hell out of here. Oh, shit. Damn, exhaust snorkel. I can't believe Eric did that. Idiot. Huh?
Yeah, he slung it into my mouth.
Get it, stupid. And then he walks off and lets y'all get addressed. What the hell was that shit about? Woo! All right, let's go, everybody. Everybody good?
That's good, little break.
All right. There you go, buddy. Keep pulling up. Just keep pulling up. It goes that way. It's gonna fall in. Easy. Nice, buddy. Go and pull up so Mark can come through. Yes, sir. Where are the rest of the gang at? There we go. All right. We good? That thing's mildly impressive.
It's not bad.
It's not bad at all.
Okay. I mean, it's no Honda, but it's
oh, shoot. A little deep?
On that side, yeah.
I wait. Nothing. With the Honda Rubicon on 30-inch Mamba lights, it's nothing. Yeah. All right. Are we going to try that hole right there?
Follow me.
Oh, my Lanta.
That's really bad.
Yeah, it looks really bad. Oh. Kids, don't try this at home. Put my pants up. Show them. Hell yeah. I think I'm stuck. I'm stuck.
Take five.
Woo. You mind pulling me out?
Are we gonna stop going up hills?
Yes.
All right.
A little bit. Just a little bit. All right.
I had a feeling it was going to be bad. I looked at it and I was like, oh, that's going to be like me, bro.
Oh, man. All right, y'all.
Watch him. We didn't fall in that rut.
If you ever have any doubt whether or not you can make it.
What?
What about it?
Scoot up?
Over here, last night.
here, not this section. We're over there on the other side. Look at those outlaws. I bet if I had outlaws, I'd have walked right through this.
Easy.
You going through next or what? Yeah, he's going to give me. Any day, Walmart tail. Any day. You drive like my grandma, and she can't even drive. Damn, listen to that exhaust. No, let's not do that. Look at that. See that new hook I got there? That new little mounting hook, mounting point?
Yep.
It
serves a purpose.
It serves a purpose.
Before it snapped off.
Yeah, well, Brent welded it, so watch yourself. Nice and easy, buddy. That was a little hill out there.
Walmart
tail.
Walmart tail. Walmart. Call it,
the piece of junk Walmart tail. It saves me a lot though. I like it. It's good.
You didn't get her done.
I got her done all the way to there. Woo! That got me tired. Let me take a quick swig.
All right, watch out. You're gonna splash it.
Oh, shoot.
I'm not gonna make it down high center like I did.
Full speed.
Hey, hold it to this side, all right?
Let me get out the, oh shit. Now see what you want to do is you just want to make it through. There you go.